Everybody just dressed up and clean. You know, that's just the truth. We have to look at our condition in the light of truth. Stop reacting emotionally and pretending that just because we don't want to deal. One of the most difficult things that I deal with out here is trying to teach our people the difference between an actual fact and an opinion. Our people think that they can accept or reject truth based on how they feel about it. Your feelings don't change the truth. The truth is just going to be there. You can feel any kind of way you want to feel about it. Those kind of emotions have kept us from growing. Because anything we don't like, we just reject that and say, well, I don't believe that. That don't mean that it's not the truth. It just makes you a disbeliever.